Christians have decided to be children. You see the way they behave, the way they do things, the way they come to church. These are children of God. These are not the sons of God. But the sons of God, you see their behavior, the way they respond, the way they do things. These are the sons of God. But when you want things done, you do it with sons. Sons are loyal. Sons are committed. Sons are accountable. Sons are reliable. Sons can lay down their lives because of their parents. The church is full of children of God. Children of God are not stable. They are not focused. They need to be changed in their disposable nappies. You look after. But the son, look after the father. Look after the mother. Because it's the son. When there is no food, the son does something.